Alright, here we go. What's up, guys? It's Kellen here from Something Sweet, and I'm here with Chase, also from Something Sweet, because we're doing something sweet today by playing fucking Zetsubou No Shima, and we're playing it. So, yeah, say hi, Chase.
Howdy, y'all.
Yeah. So, Chase knows what the fuck we're doing. He's gonna teach me what the fuck to do. And we're gonna turn the power on, guys. That is what's happening.
Teach you the ways I will.
Yes. Fucking Master Yoda here. I'll be Master Splinter. So, Master Splinter and Master Yoda. Chilling. This is actually my fourth time playing it, but I feel like I know what the fuck's going on now, kind of. So, here we go.
See my bucket. Baby, come back.
I'm gonna chop the webs off this bitch. Fuck yeah. Love chopping webs. Kill that bitch. So yeah, this will be good. Hopefully we can get everything done and then we can do some weird shit. I know there's some weird shit to do with skulls, so we'll do that. And we'll figure out what the fuck happens when we do that shit.
It's hard.
I mean,
it
was pretty.
A lot of steps.
Yeah, it was just kind of weird, didn't it?
Because you have to do all four.
I'm getting a little bit of lag, but nothing I can't play with, so it's all good. Fucking got the spiky ass
chemical emphasis is good.
Craziness.
For these early rounds.
God, that looks like something I want to get inside. That sounded a lot weirder than I wanted it to. I want to get inside that fucking flower. Look at that beautiful pre-blossom tightness.
Whoa, yeah, there, bud.
It just got weird.
Green water, your pussy. I mean, flower.
Oh, yeah,
make your flower wet, boy.
I am getting a little bit of lag. Chase, what's going on with the anime? Fix that shit.
The anime?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
I'm gonna open this door.
I honestly don't even know what the hell you just said.
I'm gonna say fuck that shotgun that I bought and buy some other thing. Got another seed. Ooh, jugs right here.
Wow.
Really?
Really?
Repeating one
of those. Really, nigga?
Look what I found.
Okay, Rick Coffin, just shut it.
Let's go get the power on. You open the next door, please. I'm actually gonna open the door over here, down to the next area, and you get that power door right there, okay?
I'm gonna go fill up my bucket real fast.
There's a hole
in
my bucket, dear Eliza, dear Eliza. Hell yeah, we'll turn the music on.
Nah, the music sucks.
It wasn't that great, but it's still cool, because it's a new game. Dude, I'm getting so many seeds, they know I'm a botanist.
I don't know why I turned on the power, because I don't have enough money to get anywhere else.
I already opened the door to the other side.
To both? To both of them?
No, not but to the other side, to where the other one is.
Yeah. But anyways,
my
come
plant,
right here, Kellen.
Oh shit, give me a grenade. What, where are you?
Take off these webs and
I need to get a bucket.
Awesome happens.
How do you take
There's
them
one
off?
Right there. Shoot it with the new wonder weapon you have to build.
Wait, where?
You have to build it.
Where? No,
That's
where's
how
the bucket?
You have to extract. Oh, it's right next to the webs.
God damn it, I was just over there. Okay. It's a bucket, there it is.
These fucking zombies move hella fast, dude.
I know. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. When I first played, I was like, "Holy shit, these things come at you." I did not enjoy that, not even a little bit. I need to get some points somehow.
It's kind of sketchy.
Yeah, and they hit you so fucking well, like they can kill you too easily.
They don't miss.
Yeah, they don't fucking miss.
Oh my gosh!
Don't do it, Chase.
I'm so blood red.
I'm thinking of buying one of those cheap ass guns just to have ammo. I'm actually gonna do that real quick.
Yeah, but there's a max ammo over there if you can reach it.
Where?
I'm blood red again.
Oh, okay. Yeah, but this pistol's not gonna last very long. Where? What's a good wall buy that's cheap? Maybe the Kudo. Where's
HVK
that?
HVK 1600, huh?
Yeah, yeah, I know.
It's right here against this wall.
Fuck. How much is that gun?
I have no clue.
There's like 1,000 crawlers, dude. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Both of us need to get some points real quick. Shoot. Shoot. Bunch of bullets.
There went the power.
There we go. Actually, we both have enough for the HVK if you just want to do that. Or we could both get the CUDA for 12. CUDA's pretty cheap. What do you think? Should we get the HVK or the CUDA?
I'm thinking the CUDA will work for now.
Alright, let's get the CUDA.
Take us a couple of hundred points. I'm gonna go open up the other door.
Alright.
Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna go fill up my bucket. Really? God, stop what? Fucking barricading the doors with your webs.
They do that? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Fucking bastards.
They also barricade, like, perks again and your gobblegum again.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, save the last one.
You ready for the ammo? Oh no, it's already here.
Alright.
Ready?
My bucket already full? Shit. Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. So can we get water from that side to fill the one on the other side?
Yeah, there's different types of water.
Oh, it has to be the specific type of water?
Nope.
Okay.
But there's different types, though.
Yeah,
they make different plants.
Oh, they make plants? Can you water the plants?
Yep, and different types of waters make different plants.
Oh, huh. What does the blue water do? I didn't actually not know that. I just knew I planted them dry and they grew themselves.
It's another one.
Hell yeah! You never have too much ammo. So I'm gonna go and try that and grow a blue plant. Unless we need the. You already got the bunker open.
Yeah. Really. No, the bunker's not open. We still have to go and get the other side.
Okay, I'll get that real quick then. You open up the bunker.
Alright. Ah, yes. The
first power. Oh, okay. No, I see what you're saying. We go way over there. Oh, fuck. There's Groots here, dude.
Groots.
Groot, he's coming after me right now.
I'm coming for you. Shoot him in his orange spot. That's how he dies.
Fucking Groot.
And every zit you see, you want it to shoot. Cause that's how they turn.
Yeah, I killed the Groot. He's a bastard.
I got Perkaholic. The
fuck is saying, oh. Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Lucky bastard. How do I water the seed?
You have to go fill up your bucket again.
Oh, that's right.
Alright, so I'm gonna open this door and I'm gonna fill it with water. And so then you need to go open that middle door.
So it changes the plant based on the water. What does the blue water do?
I have no clue.
About to find the fuck out.
I have yet to figure that shit out. Yeah. Oh, there's a nuke. I'm not gonna.
Okay, so I gave it some blue water.
Skilly, what are you doing, bro?
He's Netflix and chilling.
Alright, there's two pieces. Did Division 9 choose to contaminate
the water supply? Or was it? Did you get that place open?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll meet you there in just a second.
I'm gonna need you to.
How long does it take for my plant to grow? Really curious.
You wanna turn on power first or build the shield first?
Well, I kinda wanna get Judge. Since you fucking already have perks. But so I'm gonna save up for that real quick. But yeah, let's get the power on, cause I'm still haven't done that yet.
All right, well, if you wanna save up for Jug, we'll go another round and then do the power.
Yeah.
Oh well, that was an accident. Dr. Monty's factory.
Hey, someone's got something playing through, like, some, background sound. Where my plant grew yet? It's growing. Water. I have to water it multiple times.
Yeah, if you want it to grow. Dude, I just got an HG40 from the plant.
Really?
Yeah.
Hopefully I get some good shit. I'm watering this plant like a fucking crazy.
There's an insta.
Plant water. Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go. Well, save a zombie and I'll go turn on the power so you can buy Jeb.
Okay, save it. Okay, yeah, turn that on real quick. Leave a zombie. There's only a few left, it looks like. Yeah. Oh, there's a lot right here. Just leave one.
Ouchie.
Jesus, you have that shit. You got a zombie?
Alright, you keep them niggas. No, you do though. Oh fuck, I forgot I had mule kit because I had perkaholic. I was like, no! Thought I gave away my cooler or something. Hey, come get this locust, nigga.
Where is it?
Hold up, my flower. I don't know if you're gonna make it in time, actually.
I need to water my plant some more. Dude, this better give me like a super fucking god mutant gun or something.
Better run, bun bun.
Oh, it's still there?
You missed it.
I was like,
no,
it's gone, no. Let's get the power on. You gotta do that, because I'm out of ammo.
Alright. Yeah, buy this. And I'll do power. Keep that zombie occupied.
So, yeah, guys. I figured. Well, Chase taught me that there was a whole fucking room below us I didn't even see. Which is right here. And I completely missed it and ran past like 10 times. Once you go in there, you have to hit the little switch to drain the water, and then you're stuck under there swimming around, and you gotta fight zombies and shit. It's awesome. Don't die, homie.
Once they're all dead, you can finally get up and leave the water.
Yeah, and there's a part that pops out to the pack-a-punch machine. Which is what you need to do. Uh-oh. Backfired.
What do you hope to achieve by slapping? Don't touch me, bitch.
Got so many seeds.
Where's this last zombie at? Nigga, yeah, I feel a thrasher above up there.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
I think I feel him. That's a big dude.
Fucking hate those fuckers, dude. Well, I'll swoop by and grab him if I can, but got these aims.
No, I think I just felt him like running around, but I guess
just
not.
Just felt his spirit.
Yeah, boy. I'm gonna find this last shield piece and I'm gonna go build that shit.
Sounds good to me. I still need to go get Jug. Maybe water my plants.
Find this last shield piece, honestly. Shit. I don't know if I know where it is.
So why are my plants not growing?
They grow once around. Shoot, where's this last shield piece? Oh, there it is. Alright. Come over here near me.
Alright, I gotta get Jug real quick.
We built the shield at B.
I'm really quite low on ammo.
Jesus, 630.
Yeah. 630, what are you talking about?
That's how much money I just spent for ammo.
Oh, I thought you meant like time-wise. I was like, damn, dude. Where are you going, bud?
Gotta get turned fucking power jug. On here so I can get Jug.
No, dude, it's on.
It's not. Bro. Wouldn't let me get
oh,
it.
Oh, fuck, I forgot to flip the switch. I always do that. Alright, hold up. You just wasted your water,
dude,
by the way.
Dude, I'm skipping a little bit. Still, you're...
Yeah, it's the map.
Connection's starting to falter.
stimulates my
Oh man, that is a connection skip, I promise.
No, it's really not.
It's cause I'm streaming too.
It's a glitch in the map.
Like, no, I mean, you can tell because, like, I go backwards and then forward.
Yeah. The map's glitched.
Okay. Whatever you say. Let's, I got jugs, so let's go do some shit.
Alright. What was I gonna do? I don't even remember. I think we might have to go around. Oh, yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Okay, let's go build this
map is gorgeous, though.
Did you get the shield right here?
Oh, that's a pretty good spot for it.
Right, now we go around because we don't have anything better to do with our lives. Studies have proven that
smooshing undead brains is a shield. It's very Does it still rocket and shit or no?
Yep.
It's all leafy. It's made of vines? Oh, it is. What the fuck?
Yeah, it can also get electrocuted. Like, you can also electrocute zombies with it and shit.
So cool.
Yeah, there's lightning that hits down in a certain spot. Alright, you can kill the zombie. I'm just gonna go run a train now somewhere. I don't even know. But yeah. It's just a bit.
You got double points, too.
Found sped cola.
Water the same plant three times. Perhaps
this time the doctor will develop. That's how you get a perk. There's also challenges in this map. Like, if you complete challenges, you can get a perk, max ammo. I don't know what the second one does.
How do I do that?
Save a zombie and I'll show you.
Alright.
That's the one requirement to be shown. Do you have zombies over there?
Not a lot.
I have zero. Though. Oh, yeah, they're slow. Slow motherfuckers.
Now I got a few.
Yeah, they waited until after the double point.
I know, that's. I feel like they do, too. Now they spawn slower during that. Always.
Like, I got one zombie kill, and then after that, they all started coming.
Still got zombies?
I have one.
Save that one. I'm about to kill this little warrior.
Yeah, I'll save it.
But I'm gonna get some more ammo.
This map just reminds me of like a darker Shangri-La.
This map's awesome, dude. It's fucking evil though. It's kind of scary in some ways.
It is. I got a max if you want it. If you want me to get it.
Yeah. Oh, you should have said that before I just got. Yeah, go ahead and get it. Go ahead and get it. Okay, so what's next? I got a little bit of money here to spend.
Alright, just...
Did you turn power on, right?
Yeah. Alright, so if you come over here and open this door. Hey, oh, okay, I thought that was the last one. Anyways, you open this door, you come over to this totem pole, right? And you look at the thing, the lighted up things, and those will tell you your challenges.
Our journey Whoa. To locate
our destroy most destroy five begins. Webs with explosives.
Give me my reward, just bitch. Oh, of course. Right. What happens if I leave it there? Can I get it again?
Nope.
Oh. Okay.
Maybe, I don't know, I've never tried it. Surely I don't know if it's worth it to try. Somewhere.
Oops. Got the skull, do you want to go
Anyways,
do the first
the
skull thing?
If you want me to keep the zombie, you can do that. Yeah, or if you want to keep the zombie. Right. But the skull goes with the pattern.
So I have to protect the totem, right? Because I didn't even protect it really too hard, and it's still going to get it. None of these zombies even go after for you, though, huh?
Nope. I mean, the spiders do.
Wait, why can't I put the skull down?
It's not in the right totem.
That'd be the right totem?
Yeah, there's four totems to four skulls.
Oh, shit. I just got lucky the first
time.
Yeah,
you come take the zombie.
How come the rope's not here?
I have no clue what you're talking about.
There's supposed to be a rope here. Oh, there's a trap? Okay. Yeah, there's usually a part in this area that I just opened up. Oh, here it is. You'd be amazed
by the depth of the pockets in this uniform. Oh, that's the gas mask. I'm constantly delighted by what
I find in them. Okay, so what's next? What do I need to do?
You wanna come take this zombie real fast?
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna charge up the skull.
Well, how do you do that? Oh shit.
Oh shit.
How is that the right spot?
I just don't want to kill the last one.
So are we both doing the same thing with the skulls, or we? I've got him, so. We're doing the skull
See,
thing
there's
together,
four different skulls
or
you
do we
pick
each
up.
Have to do four different things?
Well, it's easier if you can watch the last zombie.
I know, dude, but I'm saying, does each the progress matter for separate people, or is it all one progress?
It's all one progress.
Okay.
I have to remember where all the totems are, though.
There's one in that little plain area.
Yeah. Get my skull back real fast. Okay, tell me what the plain area looks like on the totem. Is it like...
It's like
rocket ship, Jesus
two
Christ
rocket
or
ships to a fucking Stargate fucking... Or to a...
Right, cool. I got you.
It looks like, what's that one fucking TV show? God damn, what is it called? Star something. Why the fuck am I forgetting?
Star Trek?
Star Trek, dude. Look at Star
Trek.
Alright,
take the zombie real fast.
Can't believe I forgot Star Trek.
I don't blame you, I don't watch that movie. I mean, the movies were alright, I never watched the show.
I watched the show and I was hella little.
I grew up on Star Wars, I was like, the
yeah,
fuck
Star Wars
Trek?
Is the shit.
Stay away from me, spiders.
I'm like trying to open this bag of rolls right now. They're so good. Nice and buttery, but I put the spin tie on them, so I gotta unspin that shit. And I'm playing with my left palm right now. I'm like slowly. Okay, got them untwisted.
Next round, your plant will be done.
Yay! I actually got a couple of those blue ones going at the same time, so.
So,
all these rolls are delicious. Oops.
I'll tell you where the last thing, the last one is. And then if you want me to do it, or do you want to do it? Okay, follow me. Never mind. Go the other way. Go the other way. Don't really want to have that dude hit me and then die.
Yeah, that would not be good.
There's 9 perks on this map. Jesus.
Really? You have perk all of them?
Yes, I have 9 of them. Yeah. Alright, so. Come through here. Did you buy jug already? Alright, cool. Alright, and then you open this door.
Oh, yeah.
That leads you to the docks, and then you put your thing right there.
Alright, you want me to do this one? Oh, shit. Yeah, I think you gotta do it, cause it's not.
Oh, well, the zombie's dead. Oh, he's not dead. Hell yeah.
Do the stanky leg, hey!
This one.
Oh, shit.
You have the skull, though, bruh.
Do I?
So let me run out. Okay, you just.
No,
go
dude,
put
I
it
just
in.
Stood there and it didn't say I could do anything, so I think we gotta go do a different one.
No, I think you grabbed it. It's the last one.
Nah, dude, it's not letting me put it there. We gotta go to a different one.
Alright. That's the last one, though.
Can't be, dude. There's four. You've only done two.
Have I? Shit. Maybe. I don't even fucking know. I don't know where the other one is, honestly.
Uh-oh.
Might be one back there. Hold up.
Because I think there's four, that's what you were saying.
Yeah, there is. Don't know where this other one is, huh?
We'll find it. You see any parts?
Did that nigga just turn into him?
Sorry. More things in my throat. It's a big Oh shit, he did.
Yeah, don't kill him.
How the fuck did that happen?
Just let him be.
Yeah, he's hella slow.
He's a bitch.
Those things look weird, dude.
Oh, that's why. Okay, so we have to find the other one. Hey, you stay there. I'm gonna go.
Oh, shit, I just pissed him off. Anyways.
I did spawn, I did there.
Oh.
Skilly, you're still awake. Jesus.
Cheez-Its.
And rice.
Mmm. That actually doesn't sound that great.
Marshmallow.
Fry rice.
That's funny, we were picking on that dude.
Fascinating creature. I should like to examine its corpse when we are less busy.
Another one? Oh, fuck. Okay, cool.
I'm being chased by a fucking giant tree. Oh shit.
I just got chased by three of them trying to do that skull.
Groot.
Almost out of ammo, shit.
Groot, I thought we were friends. Remember Guardians of fucking Galaxy?
I thought you were gonna say that's zombies garden warfare. Okay, well I'm gonna try and where is that last one though? I'm looking it up right now, hold up, you keep that little nigga.
Alright, was there anything I could do in the meantime? Like where are the rest of the parts to the rest of the everything?
Well there's up in here,
we already got the gas mask. All the parts for that.
Yeah, up here.
Where'd you build
it? The gas mask. Up here, in this building.
Do I need to grab one of those?
Yeah.
Okay. And then we need pack
what
punch
was I looking
pieces.
Up?
Hey, I think that thing's coming after you. So move for a minute while I grab
what
gas.
Was I
the fucking things, dude. The totem poles.
Oh, yeah.
This should prevent the inhalation of most impurities.
Oh, shit. How do I put the gas mask on?
It's already on.
No. Come on, Groot, let's swim. Oh, you can't swim? I'm swimming in Groot.
We can't swim.
Just runs underwater. So, okay, I'm gonna go look for the other parts.
There is no more parts.
Yeah, we still need pack
punch pieces.
The rest
you have to do shit for.
Oh. Yeah. I'll turn on the
I'm gonna need you, I think, to open a door.
What door?
This communication center. That is not us up. Right here. The very back one.
You know, dude, I need some double tap. I haven't even been down here yet. Oh, yeah, I have. Watch out, Groot's doing something.
A long time ago.
He's just fucking around. Alright, knife the corpses.
Knife the corpses? Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, do I kill a zombie?
Yeah, if you want to leave one and then just kill the brute, you can do that.
Will that work?
But once they drop, I don't know, actually. Never tried it. They'll drop, they'll...
Let's just kill them all, distract Groot.
Yeah, they drop a pack-a-punch piece.
Okay. That's weird, I never would have thought to knife those. I ran past them a bunch of times. It actually makes this place more open, because now you can run through those areas. Yeah, you could probably actually run laps in here now, it's big enough. There's another corpse by Groot.
Really, where the hell?
Watch out, chase, chase! What the fuck were you doing?
I'm trying to knife corpses, find pieces.
Okay, I think we killed them all.
No.
Hey, dude, can't play through that. Don't play somewhere. That shit through the volume. Chase.
Oh my god. That wasn't me, Holmes.
Oh.
It's supposed to drop pack punch.
I think his audio is included.
It's like gold.
Is there more corpses still?
Yeah, up here, but.
Yeah, I heard a weird noise.
There we go.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna need you to come open a door so we can unlock last pack punch piece.
I don't know if I have enough.
Alright, never mind. We're gonna have to go around.
Okay. Let's kill fucking Grutus. Groot here.
I have no ammo whatsoever.
Go buy some, there's a wall of ball buys right there.
Yeah.
Alright, come here, get the wall gun ammo right here.
Wall gun ammo?
Right. Oh, you're really good.
For what gun?
Some CUDA.
Oh, I already went and bought some. The other one.
Yeah, there's literally CUDA ammo right on this chalkboard.
I didn't even notice.
Oh.
It may not be
on the house.
Really want, but I'm used to such disappointments.
I'll get that later. I need double tap and speed coal and shit. Where's all that?
It changes every game, I have no clue.
You've been playing with all the perks and shit.
Yeah.
I need to go check my plant.
Let's keep a zombie.
Yeah, let's take another one.
Noise. Never stop. Even when it does.
Oh. I don't have enough now.
Alright, I have no zombies. You can even make a plant where a freaking, where it, like, you make it crawler like the dude off of Buried. What's his name? Cletus? You know how he'll pick up the crawler?
Not Cletus. What the fuck?
Yeah, I named him Cletus.
Leroy.
But anyway. Leroy Jenkins. Anyways, the plant will, like, pick up the crawler.
I don't know what happens if I water them with two different types of water. Cause that's what I just did.
Yeah.
My plant finally fucking grew. This better give me some quests.
Gave
me the HG40. Hell yeah. I want to pack punch this shit.
Yeah, I'm sure I want to too.
At least they put the guns in the game that weren't in the fucking game.
Yeah. Alright, so I need you.
Oh, this thing's actually pretty good.
You have a zombie?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Okay, so I'm gonna need you to come place your skull on the totem pole. And then just run, I guess. Or unless you wanna do it.
Yeah, I mean, you can do it if you can. I've got the zombie back here, but if you can't do it, I'll come over.
Yeah, I can't. You have to place a skull. I'll run with the zombie and try not to let him hit my...
Where am I putting the skull? I don't have any perks.
Oh, let's shoot
so
the wart. Let's shoot the wart.
I need, like, some double tap or something before I do this, though.
I'll do it if you want. It'll just be fast, and then we'll go search. Oh, you don't... Neither of us have any points. Alright, it just comes right here. You just want to place it right here, and then just go back to the zombie or whatever. Damn, you look hella dope with that gas mask.
Oh, shit. Where's the zombie?
I don't know.
The
you
real one?
Blended in already.
I think I have the real one.
The one that comes after you is the real one.
Dude, what the fuck's happening up in this room? This light's flickering and shit. Oh shit, there's a spider coming after me. What the fuck? Oh shit.
Fucking Markwell's everywhere.
Come here, spider. Don't fucking die. Jesus.
I think I done pissed the Markwell off. Okay, I think you have to come grab the skull now.
I need fucking double tap.
You charged it. Speaking allegorically, so yeah, you have to go grab the skull.
Why is it making me
touch
the skull?
Then you just go back
man.
To where you grabbed it. I have no clue. But anyways, you go back to where you grabbed it, and then you just place it back on the pole, and then we have to go and pretty much just shoot some glitched out people.
Okay.
This Wait. Map's kind of glitchy.
So.
Alright, let's go.
Hold up, I'll be over there in just a sec.
You turned on the song.
Oh, damn it. I'm gonna get a copyright strike. I forgot about that shit. Whatever. I think it'll just take the song out, honestly.
Hopefully. Black Ops 1 is the only... Like, Black Ops 1 World at War were the only good zombies music. I mean, Black Ops 2 had some good ones, but...
Black Ops 2 had
Prime.
A couple.
Okay, now, we go under here and kill some glitched out motherfuckers.
Said what?
Hurry up,
press,
zombie.
Press X to do what? Place the skull? Dude, take
yeah,
that zombie for a second.
I'll try,
I'm kind of lagging
it doesn't
a little.
Die. Alright, I got him.
Whoa, whoa.
Alright, go down
what
there, go down
the
there, go down
fuck?
There, go down there. Go down the stairs, down the stairs.
Holy shit. Where the fuck are we? Oh, hell no.
Now we're in glitched land.
Oh, shit. More of these
things?
Oh,
God, they're not glitched anymore. They used to just chill next to the wall.
Fuck.
And I was not expecting this because I'm out of ammo now.
Jesus. I fucking hate these things.
Same. Except you have to kill these ones. Can't run away from these ones. Gotta get the souls.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I think they're coming after me.
Boom, boy.
What is this?
Grab your skull. Don't kill. Don't use it because you'll kill the zombie.
What the fuck?
But yeah.
It's a special weapon?
Yep.
Ooh, I got an achievement.
It like blows them up and shit.
The ultimate skull. Your sacrifice. Where the fuck are we? Yep. What the hell just happened? This looks like a little good, a pretty good little lap room if you could do it right. It's pretty big.
See if I have enough for this door.
That's crazy. That tree just fucking, I was not expecting that.
Tree, what?
It was weird.
1500, come on. Fuck.
Kill a mutant.
Oh yeah, the tree going
before
up.
Before it becomes enraged.
Yeah, I don't.
Shoot the heads off 5 mutated
zombies. If you do the top challenge, you get a free perk.
Ooh, let's do that. I like free perks.
I'm gonna hit the box real fast.
Yeah, I need to find double tap.
New weapon. Hold up, don't drop. Alright, yeah, stay up there for a sec. See what perks over here. Speed coil is right there.
Well, yeah, I need to find double tap next.
Alright. Gonna hit the box.
I'm looking for double tap real quick and then I'll.
Monkeys?
They brought monkeys back? Oh, never mind, monkeys were here.
I was like, they've been here the whole time, but yeah.
Hell yeah, look, they had monkeys.
Alright, double tap has been found.
Where is it?
Next to me.
Okay, I'll come over there. Wait, I need to go water my plant. I like how I'm like watering all the plants and shit like as we go. Come on, baby.
Bro, to be strong. Oh, zombie's dead.
Don't kill him.
He's dead.
You killed him.
He hit me. Bitch hit me. If
where's
it's spider around, then that's dope. It's alright. You just turn left up the stairs. Left.
Oh, that works.
Alright, cool. Come here, I'll show you what to do. Don't kill the spiders yet.
Why, what are we doing? I can't kill any of them?
I need to capture one.
Oh shit, they just trapped me. I gotta kill him, dude.
Throw a grenade. There you go, I'm captured.
I'm about to die, huh?
Come out. I mean, you can kill some, I just want to make sure that I have enough. Kill him.
Oh, hell, dude. There's like 40 over here. So we could catch one of these, dude. I got like 60 of these.
Yeah, of course. Okay, so I'm gonna lower the cage and then lure one of the spiders in.
Yep, that's not gonna be hard. It's only 1,000 of them. Lure the cage and I'll tell you when you've caught one.
The cage has been lowered.
Okay, one's in there. Get it. Do I need to capture multiple ones? Hey, you gotta let me pick up this wonder gun, though, dude, so I can fucking try it.
Alright.
So people watching can see that shit.
I was thinking about taking it. Just so, like, we could. We'll still do it, though.
Wait, just let me take it so I can fucking...
I don't
want
to ruin the story. Yeah.
What the fuck is going on? Why? Because I haven't used it.
Yeah, so I think we're going to have to go around.
Wait, no, let's go capture another one. Don't kill him, huh? There's another cage over here.
Yeah. I don't know what the hell. I think you can only capture more for the Easter egg.
Oh, well, how many do we need to make the special ammo?
None. You just needed that one.
Tell me when he's captured.
Yeah, it's not gonna work over here. The cage is closed.
Oh.
See, in this one, you have to put a dude into it.
What?
One of
how
us
we...
into it.
What?
Yeah. Only for the Easter egg, though.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Alright, should I kill a spider then?
Hang on, let me see if I can get in this. Yeah, no, only for the Easter egg. Alright, sure, yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, I need to stay over here for a bit. Get enough money for double tap and then get that. What are we doing next?
Building the Wonder Gun, and then probably just survive a little longer to get
pack punch.
To get pack punched, and then we'll do what I want to show you.
What is that, the Shiva? Whoa! I think my shield just broke.
Oh. That was mine. Thank God you said something, because I didn't know.
Sounded like it. I'm gonna try this special weapon to vaporize or to mesmerize. Let's mesmerize him. Let's vaporize him. Oh shit.
Just mesmerize him? Like.
They just stop.
It's like the Nuketown Easter egg.
They just don't know what
just
they're
stop
doing.
While you're looking at them.
Oh, that'd be good to take a piss break.
Yeah, but it runs out.
Look at that. What the fuck? How do we have to do
anything? And it charges a pill of fast.
Imagine
too.
A glitch with this unlimited. Let's figure it out. Seriously. Let's figure that out. Because you could just sit there and fucking hold the skull and kill things for like 10 years. Like, literally, you could not physically die if you found that out.
According to some, spider webs are immensely strong.
I wonder if there is one.
Look, I'm tearing right through them without even trying.
Really? Dude, what? Thrasher, I just freaking... It's Thrasher. I just freaking...
Where's Speed Cola?
Destroyed the thing, but he's still... up here next to me.
Okay, dude, how many zombies do you have?
Zero.
Oh. What do we need to get the last part? What do we need to do?
Oh shit, that's what we're doing. Hold up, I'll go do that.
Well,
you have to go swim where you died.
Oh. Fuck that shit.
Yeah,
I would
gotcha.
Come with you and figure it out, but yeah, no. Figure it out. Fucking drowned there last time. How come your shield's, going crazy?
What do you mean?
How'd you get that electric shit? What did you just do? You just electrified some shit.
I haven't Oh, that's pop shocks.
Oh.
Or electric cherry, I mean. Not pop shocks.
Yeah, I fucking hate that little area down here, dude. Is there two different caves or what?
There's two ways to get to where you're supposed to go.
And you're just trying to go down to that one place, huh?
Yeah, don't die, Kellen.
I'm not, I'm just swimming around looking at shit.
Alright. I'm on the desk now.
Uh-oh. What is that, mule kick?
How come I'm not dying under here?
Probably you got a gas mask on.
No, gas mask doesn't do that.
It's not an air mask.
Why am I not dying?
Well, it's good. We don't want
I'm dying
now.
Oh, no, I'm dying now.
Don't fucking die.
Oh, let me get some air. That was good.
What the fuck is that? Cool. Oh shit. Oh. Dude, I think I did it.
Did what?
Oh my fucking god.
What'd you do?
I got the fucking Wonder Gun. Accidentally, yeah. Too. I just fucking, it kept saying press X. I was like, I thought there was a part. I was like, where the fuck's this part? I turned around and I saw the gun wiggling around and shit. I was like, oh fuck. It looks like it has a specific type of ammo in it. It's like green. Is it always green or could it be different color? Because there's like three different colors.
I have no clue.
I don't know.
It's just regular ammo though.
Really? Because there's like a purple, a green, and a blue. And it looks like I got the green ammo out of it. So what does this shit do?
It just turns them into a tree and then they explode.
Well, that's it.
Yeah, okay, I don't think we're ready to do what I was talking about.
It just turns them into trees and shit, and then they blow up. That's all.
Yeah. Huh. Yeah, that's pretty much. Alright, you want to kill him and then we'll just on with it?
Should we fucking turn into a tree and watch him blow up?
Let's do it.
Fuck yeah, let's
grab your popcorn.
Do it. Alright, wait, I gotta grab my popcorn.
We need to kill him, and like, we need to go like a round or two so we both have enough for Jug.
Okay, here we go. Where is he?
I meant pack a punch.
Oh shit, he's turning into a tree! Fucking blow up!
The only sucky thing about that gun is it kills one at a time.
Really?
Yep.
There's gotta be a way to upgrade it or something.
There is, but it takes like 10 bajillion steps.
Then what does it do?
Which I don't know. Then it kills like 4 at a time.
Oh. You'd think it'd be a lot cooler.
Yeah. Probably gonna upgrade the HG40.
I want to too. That plant's grown.
It's something better than a locust.
Wow, I missed. I don't get this Wonder Gun. It's not that great.
I mean, I told you.
It just looks cool. Probably would be
pretty
good
much.
Upgraded, but. It is ironic that your death comes from life itself. Oh, you could charge it up, homie.
Wait, what?
That's what makes it cool. Oh, shit! Oh, what the fuck? No! No!
What'd you do?
Who just saw that? Oh, my God. Yeah, no wonder it fucking sucks. You didn't charge it up, dude. Okay, you gotta watch this video at the end to see what the fuck just happened. Oh my god. I'm not sure. Like, I don't even want to tell you what just happened. That was way too cool for talking. Damn, homie. This Wonder Gun does not suck dick at all. I think this is one of the most overpowered Wonder Guns ever, dude. Oh my god, that was fucking badass. Yeah, fuck them growing into a tree and popping. That's stupid as shit. You gotta. I was like, I wonder what happens if I hold the trigger down and then it goes. And I was like, no way. Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. This thing's fucking sick.
I'll figure it out. We're going around.
Yeah, but hold on. Where are you? Oh.
Over her.
Yeah, dude, I want to show you that you can charge this up. Watch. Ready? Pretty, huh?
Dude, it looks like the Gat gun.
You want to see what it does when it's charged up?
Sure, we.
We gotta wait till there's a horde of zombies. Wait, wait, take me to Speed Cole.
I'll check it out later. Right here, my neck.
Oh.
I'm trying to get trapped together right now.
Oh, we won't, dude. I got the one again.
What the hell just happened?
I just got another perk.
What'd you do?
Why okay, you ready for this shit, Chase?
Go on. Yeah, go.
It's looking a little bit overgrown over there.
No.
Oh, so it is, just like the slime gun.
Nah, dude, it was sucking them out of the fucking ground. Like, branches reach out the ground and grab them.
That's dope.
Mm-hmm. It was dope. First time I saw that shit, I was like, no way. Like, look, the very first time I shot it into a horde, hella branches just grew out the ground and started eating. I was like, damn. Oh yeah, it's when I reload with the electric chair. And my fucking demon gun things ready. Dude, we're going far this game.
Yeah, mine was too.
How do we finish Pack Punch again?
It's done. Hey, tell me when you're ready to reload.
Wait, I mean, oh yeah, tell me okay, when you're loaded. Yeah, I'm reloaded.
Okay, let's not kill the last zombie, let's save one.
Alright. Then Pack Punch and shit.
Alright, I'm gonna go pack, yeah, I'm gonna go pack right now, and then I'm gonna take you to what? Go reload, or rebuild some barriers and pack so we can go
well,
do what I wanna show
look,
you.
Look, it's, the round's starting right now, homie.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, we'll wait till the end of the round.
Didn't even notice.
Pretty sure you killed the last zombie.
Probably. What dumbass.
Then you're all safe zombies around now. Then.
God, God, no. Whoo, that was close.
Look, this is my fourth time playing, and I feel like a pro already. We're just going hard.
Right. Now that you know how to do everything.
It's because I got someone here that knows what the fuck they're doing. I went into this game fucking not even knowing what the fuck a water bucket was, and I still figured out how to turn power on somehow, kind of. I didn't actually turn it all the way on, but turned the generators on. Felt pretty proud of that. Okay, save a zombie, save a zombie. I've just been killing
him. Yeah.
I'm gonna get to pack real quick.
I'm
gonna
grab this nuke right here.
Don't get that ink.
Are you done spawning?
I think so. I haven't seen one.
Success!
Damn, I just got money out of a fucking flower.
Same. 500.
Once again, those things important only to a child seem to follow us on our journey.
Hell yeah. Pack punched fucking HG40, here we go. Oh, that looks cool. Oh yeah, the pack punch camo.
I love the new camo they did. This makes me want to giggle yeah. Like a schoolgirl. All right, dude.
Take
you
the zombie
ready
real
to
quick?
Do what I do? Will you find me, Maxis? All right, yeah. I'm walking circles.
The afterburner 2.0. I got
okay,
turned.
Take him, take him, take him, take him.
No, no, no. Okay, okay.
Well, too late. I already, already shoved it in it. I got dead wire. That's tight. I can live with it.
I'll take turned because it matches the gun.
All right, you ready?
What are we doing?
Follow me. Let's go. You're gonna pretty much.
You know what? There's
pants,
still an area I haven't gone yet.
Yeah, there's this one too. Okay,
oh,
this is the wonder weapon is what you use on the thrashers.
Oh, that's right. What about those fucking?
That's what you want to use on the thrashers. So you'll see, buddy.
How do we open
that
thread? Shoot
them webs over there.
With
shoot
the gun?
The webs. With the... Yep.
Oh, that's cool.
You go first. You go first.
I should have got stamina up.
Alright, go, 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 go. Guy!
Oh!
That is a particularly large specimen indeed.
Oh, shit!
Good luck, my friend. Shoot it in the mouth. Shoot it in the mouth. Shoot it in the mouth. Not right now, but shoot it in the mouth. In the mouth. That's the only way you
gun?
Do it. Your pack-a-punch gun.
Oh.
Does the
I'll
most damage.
I'll shoot with my fucking thrasher gun thing. And he's not getting hurt. He's puking
it's
on
gonna
me.
It's going to come on you, by the way. Yeah.
Am I going to die right
if it
here?
Hits you, if it hits you, if it hits you, then stay in that same spot. It doesn't hit the same spot.
This is a boss fight. Oh, shit.
And it comes on you, by the way. You
oh,
want
dude,
to stay
I
out of its
move.
Come
I'm
hole.
About to die. This is fucking nuts, dude. When do they put
all
boss
right,
fights in?
Oh, kill
shit.
The spiders. Worry about the spiders.
Is that
we
thing dead?
Yep.
What the fuck just happened?
Gnarly.
Can I fall rip. Down that hole?
Alright. I wouldn't test it.
Yeah. That shit was crazy as a motherfucker. I'm gonna make out
yeah,
with
that.
Yeah,
that's dope. Alright, you're ready. Dude, look at us. I'm taking
hell
a
yeah.
screenshot of all of us. We have everything made right now. Let's go.
Yeah, dude, we're going fucking hard, dude.
Right here, Kellen? Come drink your perk.
Oh, what? Drink my perk?
Drink the perk, bro.
What do you mean drink
if
it?
You don't wanna, if you don't want to drink it right now, if you want to wait until you have
well, how
four
do
perks.
I, how do I drink it? I already have five.
You get in the water and you hold X.
It's not letting me do it.
No?
Uh-uh.
It won't let you get another one? That's retarded, dude. We just
I already have
that.
Five.
I'm gonna give it to you. Do you have Widow's Wine right now?
No.
That's dumb.
I already have five perks, though. Because I spawned
yeah, that's
one.
Boss fight. It gives you a free Widow's Wine once you kill it.
Well,
yeah,
where is
we
it?
We pretty much just survive. It's that pool that you were in.
How come I didn't get it, though?
Because you already have five perks, I guess.
Oh, that's dumb.
Yeah,
was I supposed to do something, like hold X on this machine, or...?
No, you just get in the water and hold X. It'll say, drink Widow's Wine.
Doesn't even say it. Man, what a dick-ass fucking nipple fuck.
That's gay.
Not that gay. It was ended up being a nipple fuck.
We
where the
it.
Fuck are
it
we?
Doesn't
oh,
even
okay.
give it to you.
I'm gonna run back there and just see if I can get it again. That's dumb. I just killed this big-ass spider. And now I can't even drink its fluid. God damn it. I'm gonna get in the water and drink it. Well, at least we know that normally I can
I got
drink
Phoenix
the
up,
fluid.
Nigga.
Hell yeah, that'll help.
Just in case.
I wanted to drink the Widow's Wine, though. Wait, let's go to that other area.
Yeah,
I
that's just
in
this, this map. Where?
There's what? Like this place I haven't been yet. I'll show you. I should want my fucking Widow's Wine. Oh shit. Okay, I got lost for a second. Let's set this drink down. Okay, there we go. Alright, are you coming with me to this place I haven't been?
Are you going down the thing? Where are you going?
Yeah. You know what, dude? This whole time I thought there was a zip line or something.
There is, bruh.
Where does it take you? To another part of the map I haven't been?
To the docks that you've been.
Oh.
Where are you trying to go, bruh?
Down here.
It takes you to here, the zip line does.
Not exactly spawn pistol.
Oh, you went to the artillery room.
I guess. I haven't been there yet, so... Oh, that's what that does. It just took me back over here. Wait, what's the artillery room?
The room you were just in.
Oh. Is there a door right here?
What did that plant have in it?
Spawn piss.
Anything good?
What does this do? To use sewer pipe. Oh. Holy shit. Okay. Yeah, I just used the sewer. Now to take a shit. Not so bad if you close your mouth.
But it smelled great.
That's actually pretty damn cool.
And you
so as far as lapping spots go, though...
And once you get rid of... Like, if you want to get rid of the Wonder
Wait, is there two Wonder Guns?
In the box. No.
Why is there two spots?
This is just this is just a machine that's broken. Don't hit me. Well,
goddamn.
Game over.
Look though, is there any good lapping spots?
Rip. Not that I found yet, honestly.
Taking the other sewer pipe because that shit's awesome.
I wish I had a change of clothes.
So you don't know really where to lap?
There's not very many good places, honestly.
Well, I'm gonna try lapping back here in this, Yeah, see, it seems like
it's. Get down, boy, I got that Phoenix up.
Seems like there should be good lap spots, but.
It's just so enclosed.
Yeah, this whole map. It looks really open, too, but there's just not a lot of straight up open areas. It's right. Well, it's all about learning to lapse places too. So we'll get it down.
Yeah,
I mean, we've done. Is there anything else we could do? We've pretty much done everything, right? Not the Easter.
We've done everything. Not the Easter. Yeah, definitely not the Easter.
How do we do that? Is that hard?
I don't know how to explain it. I've watched the whole video on it, but ish.
Let's do it.
I mean, like, I'm not down for that right now.
let's do it-ish, then.
Because I don't know it. Like, I know parts of it, I just don't know it all.
Is it crazy? Oh my god, I forgot to get the max ammo.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Shit. I'm out of ammo, too. God damn it. I'm about to go buy some wall gun. How much is wall ammo? I don't even have enough for that shit. And there's a Groot chase me right now. This is great. What a great thing that just happened. God fucking damn it. I literally have like
you
no
can't
ammo.
Carry more, any more seeds.
Oh, I had hella seeds too. Oh, here you go, some money though. Look, I've got two fucking Groots on me. Okay, I'm going down to a lily around. Get the fuck out of here, zombie. Wait, I forgot I got my sketchy ass zombie
thing.
I don't have any ammo.
My freaking.
But you know what, dude? I do have this fucking skull of crazy lifting shit up, miss.
Yeah, you uplift their spirits, boy. Their dead spirits.
I wish it worked on the trees. Kinda lights them on fire. Oh shit, I'm blood red.
Shoot them with your thing. Your wonder weapon.
I don't have any ammo.
Before. Oh, no ammo with the wonder weapon?
No, I've got like no ammo.
Why you got two of them, niggas?
Ooh, max ammo.
Alright, they're dead. I killed the thrashers for you.
This fucking evil ass skull spirit thing is awesome.
Right.
I'm gonna just try different areas to lap. I'm actually gonna go try that plain boneyard, because that looked pretty big.
I liked it.
Are we just surviving now?
It's one of my favorites. That's what I'm doing.
Plant
I don't really know what else to do, honestly. That's what I'm doing now.
Yep. We'll just do rounds, I guess. Yeah, three different seats. Yeah, let's just go for rounds now. And then,
for sure.
Actually survive, and then we'll see if we could get our highest round on this. Well, it's already my highest round on this. This is like my fourth time playing.
Round, you get round 30, you're in the top 10,000 people in the world, so.
Well, let's do it. It'll be fast, too, now that we're going, you know.
Got our shit.
Got a trap right here, yeah. I might pack punch a couple more times, just try to get like blast furnace or something cool.
Yeah, same. Your turn, zombie, just ended up near me.
How?
I have no clue. You ran towards me.
That's crazy. Yeah, dude, we did really great, honestly.
Fuck you, master.
Like, and this is my fourth time ever playing. We did everything except for these rakes, so. Like, that's basically, that's all you need to do, you know what I'm saying? Like, Easter eggs for those times, you do the Easter egg.
My friend's
and now
done,
I know
times.
How to play the new map, so it's awesome.
Destructive mode's done the Easter egg like 18 times now.
Fucking mo, dude. Yeah, once we figure it out, we'll do it. It'll be easy.
Better run.
That's
Risky
this
moves,
is
boys.
What a great game though, dude.
This map's dope.
This map is dope. I think I'm glad we fucking got some good zombies and shit, cause yo, we all know Black Ops 3 multiplayer is fucking shit. Flying, jumping beans and shit.
Right.
You know what, dude? I realized what ruined COD, dude. Is like in the last few games they ruined it, cause like think back to the old games when it was good. You'd do shit like, and the maps were diverse. Like back in Modern Warfare 2, dude, you'd sit with like six homies, and it was a challenge to get the other side of the map, you know, and survive. Destroy, dude, all of us, you know, crawling through the grouch, crouching, hiding in one building, then popping out, killing somebody if we saw.
Grouch, crouching.
You know what I'm saying? But like, look, clearing out the areas,
yeah,
and then like,
you.
Fucking, like, we'd be crawling across the catwalk while two people were like scouting the ground below us. Boom, picking people off with snipers, then we get to the other side of the map, make sure it's all cleared out. Like you had to work to get to the other side of the map, and it was actually enjoyable. And actually to play and hide and find people and like kill people and shit, and now it's just a game of fucking jumping beans and it takes no skill to get to the other side of the map and it's all just people just jump everywhere.
Oh gosh.
And fly around.
Someone
and shit.
Help me, someone help me.
You need
God
help?
I got out. Okay, I got you. No.
This area is actually kind of wonky to lap. Like I don't know where do I lap if I mix this. Oh my god, I did. Wow, what the fuck? I don't ever see the perks till they're fucking blinking on. Shit, I just had a weird ass lag spike.
Oh like, god, there's two of them.
How do I lap this area, dude? I don't even know. I'd have to go through that stupid ass plane? I'm not down for that.
Yeah, don't. This is a good way to die.
So where do I lap? It's actually not that big.
I don't even know. God, I forgot I was out of shield.
I might need to go get a new one soon, too.
Straight out of shield.
I am
dude.
Out of shield, too. That's probably why I've been getting hit up so much.
Dude, another one? There's two more. That's four this round. Four thrashers, dude.
Damn. It's a lot of thrashing around.
You don't want to come this way. You don't want to go that way. You
I'm already
go that
here.
Way. You
want to
go this way. Look out of here. Damn, this.
I guess it didn't like touched there.
One down. Go grab a shield real fast.
Me too, that's what I'm doing.
The touching or the biting.
Oh, shit. I should have got stamina. That's actually a really great perk for this map, because this map fucking's huge.
Do you have a thrasher? Don't kill the last zombie.
Alright, I've got one on me.
Let me go fucking try and hit the box. Don't
yeah, I'm gonna
hit me.
Go repack real quick.
Go hit the box and then pack. I'm really not down for this haymaker.
I'm just stuck with the HG40 this whole time.
I can't remember my first
Deadwire, fuck that.
Or this anything.
I'll take Blast Furnace. There you go. Blast Furnace, what I wanted.
BRM's a damn good gun.
Is this area good to lap or what? They need to make good lap areas. This one might be. It's just so tight.
They've done away with those.
Yeah, well then, how do you play the game?
Exactly.
I mean, there's still gotta be like you could probably lap in this main room here. Actually, it's pretty wide.
Please don't give me turn. Please don't give me turn. Please, fireworks. Hell yeah.
Yeah. You could actually probably lap down here.
Alright, I'm ready when you are.
No, this is definitely not a good place to lap. You could probably lap. Actually, you know what would be good? The room with all the light shit. Because there's like, you could cut in between all those so many times. I'm actually try it down here. I'll let you know if it's any good, or if I die. But and zombies can only come from two or three places right here. There's no windows except for. Well, I don't think a nuke works.
Spidey senses are tinkling. Tinkling.
Yeah, my spider senses are tingling as well. I'm feeling that they're gonna be here in just a second. What? I was right. Crazy. I knew they worked.
Dude, it's that 115 and the spider. Venom mixed.
Yummy. Makes a delicious energy drink if you drink it. These are Black Widows, too. Fuck would you test on a Black Widow?
A zombie. You're now a Spider-Man. I mean, a zombie man. Fuck, I don't even know what the fuck it is.
Zombie Spider-Man. Okay, now I'm gonna grab this max ammo before I forget, so reload.
Good.
Yeah.
I got another max ammo and we need it from the totem pole.
Actually, that's in poor taste. Sorry.
Dude, good luck with school tomorrow, bro. Or today.
Huh.
33 there.
You mean in
it's
like a few hours?
Yeah. All nighter,
oh,
bro.
Shit. Yeah, I'm lapping in this.
Good old days.
You know that room with the weird doll things? Like the human tests?
Yeah.
I'm trying to lap
dude,
there.
Dude,
right
another
now.
Thrasher. Dude, thrashers come every round now, I think.
Homie, this
like,
is not a bad lap spot. I mean, there's a lot of spots where you could get caught up, but it was doing what I was thinking. And that's, there's like a bunch of spots you could take instead. You just have to be looking ahead of where you're lapping. Is the only thing. And I could kill him here. Yep. That's good.
Oh, yeah, I ain't down for the freaking widow's wine.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stay in this room a little bit. It actually does not, like, in hindsight, it looks like a horrible spot to lap. But when you actually start lapping it, it's like, holy shit, this is a lap spot. You could grow two seeds down here during your lap. You water them.
Just water them. Hey, seed. Just checking up.
You do get hit a lot, though, on the back and with the shield. If you're kind of going slow.
Damn, this plant that you made is hella fucking the zombies up.
It kills the zombies?
Mm-hmm.
The plant does?
Yeah, it's cutting off their head, bruh.
Ow. I'm gonna get more water. Wait, the plants fight the zombies?
Mm-hmm.
So it's plants versus
like
zombies.
If you mix water with like different kinds of water with seeds, it'll make a different plant.
Okay, and what kinds of water are there? Just the two?
No, there's three.
You have to mix all three
there's
together.
One. No, but if you water one with one water one round, and then water another. With the different water in the next round, and it'll make a different plant.
Okay, yeah. Well, I'll try to do that. Does it matter what amount you water them with, what the type of thing?
No, you just water the three. You get the three. You water with one water, one round. You water with the next water, the next round, then the next water, the next round. There's three waters for three rounds, and then your plant will be made.
And that's like the crazy zombie fighting one?
Dude, we have the exact same points.
Oh, shit.
Not anymore, I'm gonna have to break that.
Yeah, I'm about to... Wait, what's the third type of water? I just want to make the man-fighting zombie water. That one sounds... Plant, how do I make that? Because if I have... Did that zombie fighting plants die or what?
I have no clue. Wait, what?
If they just
it takes their head off.
Yeah, but do the plants just stay there?
I think it...
Because the room I'm lapping in...
And then it dies.
I was going to say, the room I'm lapping in has two of those. Two planter spots on each side where I'm lapping, and they could just kill all the zombies for me. Chase, do you want to see what room I'm lapping into?
I
think it's the room
you're
in.
Oh gosh, there's a zombie.
No, no, it's not. Come here.
Take your zombie real fast.
Hold on. See this room right here? This is where I've been lapping. This right here.
How the fuck do you do that?
That's what I'm saying. It gets crazy. I don't know. It's actually really well, though.
It's hella enclosed, too.
I go like this, dude. You walk like this. No, no, look. You go like this, slow. Watch, watch, watch. They hoard up really big because they only come from two different areas. And then if you see one in front of you, like, your train gets pretty damn big. You're just walking slow like this. And if you need to make a shortcut, you go, because the thing is, you could turn any one of these places if you need to cut a corner and you still have your horde with you. Just watch the end of the video when we're playing, and you'll see how I do it. And I'm trying a bunch of different spots out, so. Thing too, if you get caught up, I could actually run back here, come up the stairs again. I'm wondering if I could lap down here, though. That's probably not a good idea to try to do.
Really? Dead wire with two guns in a row. That's great.
No, I definitely didn't want to try to lap this downstairs area, but I feel like you could.
Alright, I'm ready when you are. I'm pretty sure I'm winning the headshot challenge, by the way.
Yeah, well, I'm not really getting headshots. I got an exploding-ass gun, and then one that lights them on fire. But yeah, you are winning that.
Ow! Dude, your freaking plant tries to eat me too.
Does he?
Yeah.
Jeffrey.
One that takes their heads off.
How did I make that one again?
I don't even know.
I wish
it
I
takes,
wrote these.
Zombies go after it though.
I need to remember like the specific. What specific combination of water I used and how much of water each water I used. These are like plant studies.
So many of you. Won't you all look very hungry?
Not like in this area.
Damn,
anymore.
I need to build a shield around here though, because my shield gets hit a lot in this lab spot.
Yeah, same. Oh my god, another thrasher.
Oh, they also dropped down from there, I didn't know.
Does thrasher even go for you, bro?
No, they haven't even gone for me this whole game, really. Oh shit, the spider just jumped in front of me, though. Did the spiders start coming, too?
Mm-hmm. They're like dogs on Durries.
Aw, why'd they do that?
I'm dead.
I'm coming. It's right, dude. You know what's really good about the fucking skull? I could fucking get straight to
you
like in no time.
I just got eaten.
Coming. Where the fuck? How the fuck did you just get to me?
The thrasher.
Whoa, I died.
That was dumb.
That was
stupidest ways ever.
I know, I thought the plant would. I know that we always die in some dumbass way. Well, I thought the gun that I just shot at the ground would kill all the zombies while I revived you. But I mean, we did do everything, and that was a good game, so.
We got alright far. For just like the first couple times.
Yeah, I mean, that was only a rounds game right there. It's definitely more of like a we just did fucking everything awesome. Yeah. And I mean we went 21 rounds for, this is my fourth time ever playing it, so not bad. But hell yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully that recorded all that shit, because that was awesome. Yeah.
Until next time, hit the like button and subscribe.
That's perfect.
All right, let's go.